written with anger, spoken when mad, telling a lie when someone's been mad. Words make people sad. Long ones and short when you read, speak, or sing. Words are wonderful things.